is scheduled for football, and it is for the Non-Stop Junior Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here. Personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one. What a maneuver by the British Bulldog.
Hey, he's going for it again.
And British Bulldog makes him pay for all that. Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear.
The British Bulldog.
Kama Mustafa can beat you in so many different ways.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
It might be worth mentioning a little bit about Kama Mustafa here.
Dip.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole. Not this! Bulldog has this match in the palm of his hand.
What a maneuver by the British Bulldog. Breaking a sweat, this one is over.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.